This is Maureen's story, because women's health and wellness matters.
My situation had me feeling like there wasn't a solution for me. After my severe diagnosis and subsequent therapies, I was told that my body would be in full-blown menopause. I was only 43 and newly married. You see, my skin and my tissue was affected. Not just what you see on the outside, but the intimate parts of my body. What I used to take for granted has now changed. I felt like there was no one to talk to about these changes that were happening with me. My tissue became very frail. It would even bleed. The intimate parts of my relationship, they were suffering too. Afraid to even consider being active with my husband, it was a total nightmare. Most options that women use, I couldn't even use. I wasn't able to use any of these. I heard about DIVA, the laser. It resurfaces the tissue, restoring the tissue to its healthy state, back to normal. My doctor, he told me that he would customize my treatments, especially for my health challenges. I had a treatment. My tissue health is better every single day. I am hopeful and excited in my new journey to enjoying a very loving relationship with my husband.